We're in Cambridge now, looking toward Harvard Yard. The large building in the background is the Harry Elkins Widener Memorial Library, at which I worked from 1938 to 1974. During the Second World War, I was an air raid warden and was given a key to the roof and put it to good use by taking these scenes. That car is on the Harvard Bridge, which goes to MIT, Massachusetts Institute of Technology. But MIT wasn't there when the bridge was built and named. It didn't move there until much later. The bridge was about to undergo a major rebuilding, which at the time they said would last 50 years. In fact, it lasted about 35 or 40. And they put in a temporary crossover in front of the main building of MIT. For just 1 week, the cars from Harvard Square, which formerly had crossed the river, came as far as this crossover and then turned back. And they had a special sign, Mass Avenue to Memorial Drive. That lasted for 1 week only, and buses replaced them. But for the whole several months of the bridge project, cars from Watertown to Central Square continued on to this crossover. So we have a good chance here to compare Type 4s and Type 5s. Type 4 just leaving, Type 5 just coming up. And you see a temporary crossover put in the street with asphalt.